If we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
Apologize, by the way. Apologize. You can just go over there by you. Not over there.
What's up? Now would be a good time to drop some ammo!
Oh my god. God.
That's more like it.
Yes. Hoorah.
The final battle has begun. We have traveled far, Richtofen.
I'm a little.
But what do you know of our true destination?
We have to follow you through.
Literally doing
the kind of thing.
It's Flowercraft who takes a long time to get anything done. But enough of our Dempsey!
Perhaps the fight will end this day.
Fountains of sorrow.
It almost gave me the king for a fool. Come on, yeah. I still got a one knife kill. That's the little one. Time to get out of hand.
I fear the souls of the damned still haunt this place. Trapped.
Go ahead. Kill the last zombie, we gotta find the shield piece.
Oh yeah, I guess.
That's it now. Try your best to not kill the zombie. I'm gonna have to open it though. Let's just try not to let up until the terrible thing happens. Found it.
Yeah. It's not
that's
yet.
The worst spot for the poor to be.
Going downfield, bro. Let's start this corruption engine. I'll throw an Arnie as soon as you start it.
Resistance is pure.
So I'm gonna get no sleep. Alright, come on. Next on map. Come on.
You're right,
mate. Mm-hmm. Take the hit to get your jug first.
Oh, this was nothing to do with
me. I promise you.
I got one.
Oh, you got a perkaholic?
Yeah. I got one. You want to
shot
first? You want me to get rid of this papa shrimp?
No, that's fine. No, I'll give you that. Alright, go downstairs and go to spawn. Spawn right here.
Why can't I grab it? Oh, I already got it.
Come on, boy, come and spawn. Don't be doing all those drugs.
I told you, I'm about to try a meth with cat piss.
This is an echo of a realm. Where many misguided fools lost their way.
Hey, you know, open up the Golden Gate. Come on.
Well, we have to get in there.
I got a way.
You want us to use Keno to go around?
Yeah, I'm gonna show you why.
Why?
Because this is how Adrian got throughout. I'm gonna show you how Adrian got through that far.
Has long been a link between realms.
There's a gravity on the ground. The shield piece is on the other side, dude. I see where it's at. No, come back. I got it. Come back. I'm the one with extreme condition. I got it.
Go ahead. I need to go on this side still anyway. This is where the glitch is.
So much of the past has returned. But what of our future?
We're getting into a glitch now.
Alright, so here's how you do it.
Hold on.
These pockets are so.
And you can stand on the gate.
Our journey will surely end without more ammunition.
I ain't getting into no glitch, dude.
Huh?
I ain't trying to get into.
I mean, we can stay. Oh, why is my stuff lagging? I hope that ain't mine.
Huh?
I said, I hope that ain't my stuff.
What did connection, okay. I'm good. No.
You will not survive this conflict.
We still gotta go right back upstairs.
Oh, yeah.
So bad. Dude, I'm not gonna. No.
Destroy their souls.
Dude, my army is glitched.
I do not bubblegum for taste.
Come over here right now.
But for tactical advantage.
Right in this thing. All portals are open. Come to the portal, which up here. All
right.
I'm camping in the portal and not doing potent. Sure.
I feel something happening. Oh, something's happening.
Fire fail.
We must rearm ourselves for the final battle.
Sucky, sucky.
That's so naughty.
Do not think I recognize this place.
That's not a statue. Where's that?
The dude from Robin Big.
What?
Yeah.
I am.
I don't even say.
Come get this haymaker, dude.
Only I can help you find redemption.
I was like, that's crazy.
So far, I got some pretty OP weapons. Oh my lord, I'm set for the rest of the game.
What you get?
I got a ray gun, a banshee, and an apothecary conserver. How, bro? I'm set for the rest of the game. We're going around 60 today.
Probably.
Don't doubt me.
That was the plan, yeah.
Have some fucking faith in me. Got your fears.
Okay, fellas. If you be rich.
Well, I don't think she was like expecting me to say that.
It should be abundantly clear. The things are seriously.
Let me know when that big apartment can come across
business
here.
Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit
point.
Of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecon pals, and it's making it really hard to
just
keep
watch
this
me.
Reality stable.
Watch my back.
I mean, it's honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape.
You don't have to hold on, bro. Unless you want to go to pack a punch. If not, you can stay here. I'll be there. Just let me know when you need to get up. I got to finish things up. So just let me know.
You guys always have to work this hard.
Questions from watch you burp, Apothecary.
What of the children? The Monte Doctor seemed to imply that they
have
us.
When they burp?
You'll see.
Had we lived in a world.
Yeah, you're cloudy as hell in here.
Oh, yeah. Every moment of our existence. I know you got that
done. There you go. Nah, just train. I'm following right behind you. Just train, go. Oh, get sucked in.
My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not.
You got a banshee?
Yep.
Suck my ass, bitch.
No.
If the
and I got dead wire on this bitch. Oh, that's a wrap.
Us, the bodies we now inhabit. What becomes of them when order is restored?
You're a shot.
That question has been on my mind for a long time.
Oh, yeah, I'm definitely going for how long. Today. Yeah, when you're on YouTube, y'all going to see this today. I'm letting y'all know right now, on YouTube, I'm half asleep. I'm letting y'all know that right now. I'm half asleep.
I ain't even gonna fool you are getting sleazy trick on you.
And I got my perkaholic round one. It just goes to show you how good that game is gonna be.
Finished.
I promise
I
you.
I finished him.
I think this right.
This was a barbecue.
Are you returning to your old duplicitous ways, Richtofen? Do you have another agenda that we are unaware of?
Release the Morgul. I dare the Morgul to come after me.
Oh, I got the whole BRF for me.
Got an apartment for 30. Try me if you want to.
Mistake.
No, run up, get done up. No.
Payment of blood is required for many purposes.
That was too easy. What you got?
Yeah,
for you.
You have kept your word, as you had promised. I was shown the truth behind my own misguided path. now, my dear three-headed beast.
All right, buddy. A Magua coming right after you.
After me? Little old me? I don't worry about him. He's a pussy. You don't want to smoke.
That's just a gift for me. I can promise you, Magua, this is not what you want. It's a whole nother Magua in here.
Before the beast can fall, it must be enraged further. We will crush you. And you. And you. And you. And you. And you. And you.
Yeah, bitch. That Magua has boy power. I'm the only one with a regular Magua.
What's up, guys? Chill, I'm about to go find my PS4, my so-called fiance, go hide it.
He actually on the game with it. That was really cool. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, he's playing Black Ops 3.
For real.
Right now, me and Patrick are doing a YouTube video. See if we can get to around 60 revelations.
He's at 60.
Yep.
You'll smear my skin.
That's why I got your weapon. I got a pack of punch banshee, a pack of punch ray gun, and a pack of contour. What am I doing today?
Why do you do so? So
that's real decent. Frequently. Just the high round starter pack.
Nah, you need the Drake.
Thank you, man. That's your gun. I'm a rocket type of man.
That the fucking dead wire.
That's like the banshee with dead wire. It's OP right now. Yeah. I can't believe if my fiance would get that, she would have died that day. Get on that.
So where were you at yesterday, Derek?
When was yesterday? Tuesday?
Yeah.
I was at work last night.
You said you got
a
banana.
I did.
How come you
didn't get it? Because I just went to bed early. I had a headache. I did not feel well yesterday. I swear I did not feel well. I even called Patrick and told him I wasn't getting on the news.
Nigga, you told them not us.
I thought I texted in the group. I must have forgot. I supposed to text the group and let y'all know too, bro.
Yeah, cause me and
Morgan
was up all last night, like, man,
what
is nigga Derek?
I don't know y'all was waiting on me. You clung to the sacred. I did not feel good. Fuck that he was here again tonight.
But then he took it all away.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Reload.
Looking.
You cannot cheat death. No problem.
Oh wow, my FaceTime call just failed. That's okay. This is a good camp spot. I've been running the training here all day. It's like Keno. Hey Pat, what room are you in?
I'm on the Golden Gate.
I gotta come see that. This must be the drive and drop right here. Come see how you got up on the gate. Hey Brandon, you know it's a glitch in Revelation, buddy.
Nah, what is it?
It helps you get on top of the Golden Gate and the Rising Drop. And you gotta open.
Top of
it. Yeah, I'm looking at him right now. He's actually sitting on top of this one.
Hey buddy.
Nah,
that's crazy.
How are you?
I'm just sitting here, bro. This is not good.
How do you get up there? She's going, let me do it.
Don't get me. Alright, you gotta jump. Talking to you, wall climb. Like that.
Oh, buddy. What the heck?
What?
This is the easiest glitch ever. This is easier than Shadows.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this is Shadow Glitch?
Yeah. With the swords.
Wait. So, Patrick, I used the Phoenix up to get you. Guess what happened?
It didn't work.
No, it let me keep it. This game is extremely glitchy, but I take that as a good glitch. The time for order
is over. My hill stop. So many people we have access to.
And they just let me keep the things up, man. You know how hard those are hard to come by?
Alright. BRB.
Ooh, yeah.
Maybe my powers can enlighten you? Yeah, I can't wait till the game comes out next week.
What game?
I'm excited.
Yeah. Did you even re-download your stuff?
What'd you say?
Did you even re-download your stuff?
Yeah.
Oh man, we could have been playing Beat Fall up here.
I see you have a I'm playing Minecraft today. I wanted to fucking gun game fuck? Earlier.
What you got, self-medication?
No. I just...
You want me to get you with my fingers up?
I mean, if you want to.
That's fine.
I think you're ready. I'm trying to get an Easter egg. On what?
I do not desire the flavor. Only the power it imbues within me. What did I say? Space Line.
Oh, I don't want to play with anything like that.
I'm
just doing it basically. I just bought that just to find like the glitches and like YouTube it. So I could be like,
It was a good glitch of Shallow. It was a perfect glitch actually. And then they fucking patched it. So,
that shit was done. Oh, I just got a workaholic.
Them guns was patched. Them guns was OP enough. Especially that kung fu crap. That's really OP.
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence.
Whenever you ain't.
At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
I basically just learned. I ain't even happy to. That's how OP I am. I've been missed the little
colonel, but he died. No, my army do work.
Murdering.
I'm trying to get 3G for fucking over here.
I just popped his skull off.
Watch those flames go up.
I have to wear
those. You'll pre-order Black Ops.
Nah, I'm good. I ain't gonna feel it. What's the point? What I'ma do? Get some extra calling cards? Two new gobble gums? It's a waste of a feel. Nah, I'm good. I'll just buy it.
I heard you get that in.
Buy it. That's what I'm saying. I might as well just wait to buy it. I ain't in no rush to play Kino or Origins.
If I'm getting that shit, that shit early, play the fuck out of it.
Not only that, I'd rather pre-order World War II. That's what I'm going to pre-order.
That's what I already pre-ordered.
But we have a while before that comes out, though.
Yeah, but I'd rather have it out the way, so I don't have to worry about it later.
My brethren and I did not come this far only to fail.
Mm-hmm. And I pre-order, I'm asking to put the deposit down so I can just come in and pick up the game.
I got available on my system.
Man, I'm not getting no digital, another digital Call of Duty.
Why is that? Low
ammo is if I do, I'm gonna just ask so I can pick up a digital code today. You know what? Never mind. Well, I want to pick up the digital code because I want the hat. If you, when you get the pre-order, you get the hat.
Exactly.
That's what I got.
But I have to go in store to go get it though.
Yeah, true enough.
Huh?
I said, yeah, true enough.
That's why I want that free hat. Just like when I got Infinite Warfare, I got the free shirt.
Okay, yeah, that's what you said. Yeah,
I actually want to go get that,
no place.
That I cannot save you from yourself.
Oh.
Once again, Takeo, your honor is matched only by your head,
body,
and
yourself. I want to visit the Newtown paintball area. Yeah, I do too. Wow, the fire thing, we don't need it.
See, y'all buying guns for the box set. I just stopped buying guns for the box
set. You crazy, man. Revelations, there's too many good games in the box to say no.
Fortune smiles with arms extended.
I even know, like, if I get the Drake game, I'll be fine with that.
You can only get that out of the box.
Yeah, I know. Also, like, after that, I care less about the box.
Make your peace, Hellspawn.
Like, I'm playing the upgraded pistol so much now, like,
to plus, I'm a prestige master, so I necessarily don't have to buy war weapons anymore.
I will overcome any challenge, any obstacle.
Trying to play somebody, Derek?
Huh?
Trying to play a little, nice little wager.
On what?
When we get the new Call of Duty. We'll keep a track list of who go down first in each map.
Well, I know I'm not gonna go down first.
You sure about that?
I'm positive, Brandon. I taught you how to play Kino correctly.
What? You didn't teach me nothing.
Yeah, you had your own little system, but I'll show you how to train and do a high round.
No, nigga, no. Oh my god, my friend is flexing.
Now, Origin, I give you that. You show me a few votes. Give you that.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna make a nice little lady there. I'm gonna spend the whole weekend playing that game.
I'm not gonna lose.
We're gonna get Renee too. Renee's
gonna be broke. He's gonna be super fucking broke.
You gotta redeem himself, man.
Bro, ain't no way you can come back from 29. Set the record. That's it.
You
take the record.
There's so much stuff down here. You gotta get that in my life.
Yeah, at least finish the Easter egg.
For him.
Yeah, I'll probably play
one more game because I'm
sick tonight. It's like I just get so good at this game, man.
Like in this game, I don't go down first. Matter of fact, I haven't dropped down yet.
You just get used to it, like everything is kind of repetitive.
And I've been laggy. I haven't played Revelations that much. You've been playing Horizon.
Oh, first?
Mm-hmm. I know how to build every boat, so I just build something different.
Every time you play?
Mm-hmm. Speaking of things dropping. I'm dropping them like
five. See, I like to build stuff, dude, but then again, it's like I get tired of fucking playing with modes that I know I don't like, you know?
I wouldn't say I don't like it. I just have a preference.
Yeah, exactly, but still, you know?
The only bow that's tedious is the fire bow. It's very tedious.
It's just the shots.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. That sounds like Papa Panda. I'm on my way. Let me eliminate your face.
I suppose the core technology is very similar to some of the things I've been playing.
Mama Margo. Mama Margo. Mm-hmm.
Mama Margo. Ha ha. Yeah, I'm fine, bro.
We got it from Morgan.
Bruh.
Mm-hmm.
I do not hurry to the box.
I killed the panzer.
Survival instinct. But look, I'm trying to get us to play multiplayer together.
Childish behavior is predictable, demon. A gracious gift or an ungracious task. I will bring thunder to the day. Reckoning is here, indeed. Why are you so irritating?
That's where I found him at.
Where?
I mean, I just found one inside of a gas.
I will not be tainted by your evil.
For real?
Oh my god. I got you, Patrick.
Make sure you get that checked out.
Do what checked out? No, I had.
You found a fidget spinner in front of me. By a gas station.
Honestly,
no, I'm
if you could
found
see just what was going on outside your realm of perception,
it would blow Captain America on Fidget.
That's the main reason I kept it back.
It's only
if $10. I were to give
found
you
the
an
first
analogy, I describe it like this. When a duck swims on the
floor, yeah, right on Grant.
You only see it glide, apparently,
that's not
effortlessly
across the lake.
I'm gonna check one of the gas stations up here and see if they might have it.
But I only paid $2 for mine off the
roof. Whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain.
No, I'm just saying,
well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Okay, you better see my team. There's more.
Thank you. There's no purpose.
Yeah, I'm about to say, I was like, you bother like that. Not yet.
I can't fall off my.
You lost what?
I lost my workaholic. But it's good. I'm better. I'm not
good. Yeah, we need between guys in front of us. That's all we gotta do.
I need the bullets. They are required.
He's in a 20,000 point.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm about to join this game and get Prestige Masters, man. Like, I'm really gonna get Prestige Masters. I'm gonna just play Horses go high round.
You can try and join our game. I hope. Oh, no. Crap.
I'm gonna show you who's the master at Call of Duty Black Ops 3. You know, I took off my throne.
By myself?
Hey, it's a max ammo right here in front of you, bro. Since you're on ground.
I see you. Oh no. Oh my god. Suck my ass. Choke.
Where you at?
I'm by Horizon. I'm by the Gobble Gun.
Crap.
I tried to get Phoenix up or something. Or not Phoenix up, but Prophet Sharon.
Why would you do that? You taking big risks, my friend. We don't need all that right now. We're good. What we need a proper chance for? We got 30,000 points.
Thank you, brother in arms.
Dude, I can get it. Hold on. I don't want no crate power. If I can get it, I'm feeling lucky. That'd be great.
In this place. Though I am grateful for this elixir, Dr. Monty.
What do you know? Taste could be improved.
Kaboom!
Different flavor may be a result of Dr. Monty changing recipe.
Just getting used to the ether.
I can feel something happening.
I wish it was buried in the map pack. That would have been so wishy washy.
That's a fucking bitches right here. I got these fucking wither skeletons, bro, and they trying to kill me. And I'm trying to get to this ledge, but they all like ganging up on me and shit. My bait was like knowing I was coming.
What are you playing?
Minecraft.
Oh lord.
You sound like a baby.
Oh. But Minecraft was that shit.
Because I'm in a glitch and made my power up disappear. I know I didn't.
Minecraft is that shit.
I need that. It's stuck up there. Don't check.
Suck my ass, Treyarch. Actually, I probably shouldn't say that because I don't want my YouTube channel to run.
Double points. Additional payment for our efforts.
What are my YouTube on? I'm doing Blasphemous HD.
I am not some bone to be gnawed on and pulled on.
Oh, really? Suck my ass, Treyarch. Zombies.
Is that gonna glitch? I'm out of armor. To consume
me. And I'm out of ammo.
Do not fear me. Fear death.
Do not fear me. Fear death. It's not as good as
Thousands of Sorrow. Of course not.
Or you're more dead than a goth party.
Oh lord.
You know that was my favorite. No touchy. I have missed you.
That was your favorite right there.
You don't want my soul. It's full of vodka.
Some people say those same quotes are still in the game.
In this one?
In DLC 5.
Oh boy.
Right. They said no quotes can be changed before I take my turn.
Dempsey doesn't even call Maggot Eggs anymore.
He calls on flesh monkeys.
Yeah, he calls on flesh monkeys. You guys used to be maggot addicts. I bet it's a lot of them down there. Gangster. Parkour. Don't try parkour, kids.
Next time, right here.
Oh my god, yes. Yas, bitch, yas. Hold on, I'm coming in. I'm coming with my black ass way back.
He sent my black ass way back.
Round 23, I'm at 678 kills.
I took an L, but I bounced back.
No, you know they're really taking L's.
Take me?
Not wow.
Oh yeah, he's taking more L's.
He kicked the heat, the largest L I ever seen any human being. Nigga, how you gonna lie about flying? How you gonna lie about flying?
What do you mean?
This nigga said he was on the private jet, and really he was on the, he had three no, not first class.
Avoid what?
Yep.
There will be no next life for you, demons.
Why you play? Like, why are you trying to place?
Like that, why are you trying to place?
Like, what's the point? Like, you, how old? You rich. Like, you don't gotta play.
You ain't rich if you lying about that.
Yeah, now that nigga broke his ear.
He basically
that nigga broke his shit.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, that nigga Allen Iverson, man.
It'll be much shorter. I ain't broke. See, y'all in the Hall of Fame. Oh, Lord Patrick.
What you mean he in? Oh, yeah. But he still ain't get his ring. I'm mad about it. That's what they need to put on the Hulk for the cover.
Yeah, I was on the 2K cover last time I checked.
No, I'm saying they need to go on the 2K Silver cover.
Come on, the Legend Edition.
Yeah.
Nah, they want to put Shackles off that.
You want to go down and get that bitch?
That's fine.
Suck me out.
May we find peace in such destruction.
And I came up here clutch. Like, the thing just ran out as soon as I came up here. Clutch, clutch.
Fuck,
clutch.
I just fucking died.
I was in here, dang, dang.
Where are you at, Barney?
What is that?
What is that?
Bro, I was in a fucking netherworld. This fucking gas, like, I was making this bridge to get this fortress.
Well, not the Minecraft.
Resources dwindle once more.
Said, well, man,
this
shot
must be secure.
Where was you at earlier? I
was at, right
near his crib. Uh-oh. So hopefully his ass
going to
the game.
Which
that ain't
going to
happen.
That nigga ain't getting on.
I think right near him, they might as well sell that PS4, man.
He will sell it.
What is that?
You don't want to sell it off.
You should, because he don't play like that.
This is not my destiny. Not yet.
Oh, okay.
The Tolkien situation appears unfavorable.
Hey, man, just replay. Surprise us all. GameStop, your store credit.
don't want no scroll credit. He want straight bread for that PS4. That ain't just my PS4. That nigga got the PS4 Pro.
Look at the enemies below you. Looking like baby
Fletcher. Man, you nigga stack right on up.
And then
my resolve can only last so long without bullets.
Oh, they ain't gonna stop. Oh, they ain't gonna move from right there.
Oh, boy. And we're on round 24.
Kobe.
So look at that.
Kobe.
You see, I'm in a glitch, right?
A glitch?
Yep. You see, I'm not on ground, they're right below me.
The team of this will not succeed. You will simply die.
What's the glitch?
Hop on top of a golden gate. And and rise and drop. Mm-hmm.
I told you I'd be finding glitches.
This all Pat do. Pat just lives to find glitches.
It's too much information sometimes. Know what I mean? I know you must be struggling to take it all in, but can you imagine how I feel? I've got heartfelt prayers for the angels, dying people's wish lists, and letters to fucking Santa coming out of my bleeding ears. And it is hard to keep up, honestly. I hardly ever get any time for myself, or even just time to stand back and appreciate all the good that I've done. I've got the bloody Shadow Man and the Apothecary Cons throwing an intergalactic spanner in the works!
He got one job, that's what he meant to say.
That nigga got six jobs, still eating the booty, and still get tired.
like
nigga,
he said
how?
He got six jobs, still eating booty, and still get tired.
This conflict.
Too much.
Shit, this nigga still be eating booty. Ah, that shit funny, man.
See that in the blow, Mom said she can buy it right now. Man, you say you leave at 1. It's not 1:30. Well, in this case, 12:30 your time.
Mm-hmm.
Baby bank bitch. Oh, who is Mac? Damn, Mac, man.
Look at the existence.
You know what I mean? Mac, man.
The amputation went up big wrong. I may have cut up more than I needed.
Or suffer the consequences. You have brought this upon yourselves, demons.
I'm
nearly out of ammo, but the fight
hey,
is far from over.
Right. I'm just a faggot.
Fuck you.
Little
over
there
spanking the monkey.
Right. Little spank bank. Little spank bank eating White Castle burgers.
He said spanking the monkey. I'm done. Put some respect on your name.
What you need to do is put some lotion on that. On it. Put some respect on that lotion.
Oh, she is.
Yeah.
You look it. You look. You look at you look naked. Oh, you saw that and jumped over that nigga.
To give me back the wind. Really?
The legless creature wants something. Is it death?
You, monk. I'm talking to you. I ain't it's talking to death, but obviously. There's a need for legs.
I know. Wait, no, I don't. That's right, that's right.
Yeah, it's a new worker, Pat. Oh, yeah, I'll jump down and get it.
Oh, look, look, okay.
No bullets shall be wasted.
Each one like target.
He said you're still ugly.
You just know
in real life. Right. Only for you mess with is a plush animal, boy. Stop.
Childish behavior is predictable, demon.
Why you like Care Bears?
That nigga be punching my little ponies.
Yeah, Caillou's.
That nigga said I had a threesome known as just the Powerpuff Girls.
You lucky out of my boy.
Like you got a lot of things from your boy.
Right, off the bull.
You got the dog. All up in your bull. Think you like bananas.
And then that
banana
fella. You got bananas in your butt too. Monkey Kong in your family.
He said, go ahead and toot that thing for him, big fella.
Toot that thing.
Your numbers are great, but you are no threat to us.
Fight on, Takeo. Your survival is essential to my plan. Save these for everyone.
No, toot that thing.
You're going to be prison bait today, big fella.
But you prison bait. So you had bananas with your French toast. Oh, that sounded real fruity, my nigga.
You want some strawberries with that? With that fruit?
Oh, you want some grape jam, my nigga?
If you say anything, you gay. You ready to put some
powdered sugar.
I'm done.
Glaze on it. I'm really.
That's so good, bro.
Instead of talking to me,
and we're on YouTube, so everybody caught that.
I'm talking about Patrick. That nigga play too much. Instead of talking to me, hey, Brad, you heard that.
shit. Toot-toot.
That shit was funny as hell, dog. You should have heard what he just said. So my cousin had said put some powdered sugar and some, and some glaze on it. As soon as he heard powdered sugar, he was done.
Yeah, that shit fucking crazy.
Some honey. I'm really done.
This shit. Just shut up, big fella. You digging yourself in a deep hole, big fella. Hey, don't.
Yeah, keep going. That nigga said. That nigga said, powder shit, I'm done.
That's your cousin, man.
This nigga might as well say, I'm gonna eat some croquettes. Survive this attack. That's some stupid ass stuff, dude.
Boy, that bitch was bombing fuck, man. You sound like you about to bust a nut or something.
I heard this nigga over here.
Ooh, boy.
I can't do it.
Hey, dude, just make sure your cousin get the new Black Ops so I can bust his ass again.
My cousin is said he getting the DLC 5.
What? He can actually afford it?
Yeah, he just gotta get his PSN first, though.
I
want
how much
dick
you
got to
face to get
there,
big fella.
Hey,
what's
Patrick? Oh, yeah, your PSN did
run out, cuz. Just when you thought you was having a good day, and then you come home.
Ain't nothing we need to see. We already know.
Still
curious as to who created this one. So you use Gayflix?
Okay. He gonna go Netflix and beat it. He gonna go Netflix and beat all to his powder.
How do you watch? Watching who? Guess we don't get one.
They all care. They all care that he was eating powdered stuff, and he was like, no.
Thousand kill club.
I got some time.
This the best glitch to use the ray gun, cause all they're gonna do is push you back.
Hey, I just made some fucking honey butter biscuits, bro.
Since playing right now. Well, I'll talk to them again next evening after monkey.
Well, cause like I'm for Brittany, she made some before she made some spaghetti, and I just bought these biscuits.
Oh my god, and, what the oven, fuck is that?
They fucking bang right now, bro. I didn't go to flex, bro.
Bro, like, they don't get me. Do not get me.
Biscuits flex.
Don't get me. I'm telling you. I'm trying to make it my mom's job.
Man, you sure stop trying to get no over here documentary lessons, nigga. You make me go to sleep. I don't want to hear that. No, I'm just going to sleep because you're going to talk about history lessons.
Have you accepted your fate, demon?
Oh, Lord, dude, I ain't gonna try to see. You said one more thing about this. I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm gonna just read the PS4 on and just tempt him. Same crew. No, I'm on the microphone, bro.
I'll be back on Black Ops 3, bro. After
yeah. Nine.
Literally, we need to make a video. We just need a company name, bro. Really,
I'm down with it.
Like, real shit?
And I'm
we can get hella views.
Supposedly, yep.
And I'm fucking not too on that page. I'm getting on my phone and everybody.
Supposedly, yes, sir.
No ammo is undesirable, especially now.
I ain't no Caitlin, nigga. No, I don't. I don't pay attention to all of my cousins.
My vengeance requires ammunition.
The legless creature wants something. Is it?
Lucky, that would be cold.
I said, I don't pay attention to all my cousins, just certain ones.
Yeah, just the ones that's important. And you because you're special.
This secret is ancient. Older than all of us.
It's a nuke.
Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far.
Who? Who?
We have come too far to yield surrendering.
Who? Who, nigga? What he do? What he do wrong?
This liquid will quench my thirst, and so much more.
Just tell us
like a baby back bitch with some baby vibes.
It's like you went to the baby back bitch store.
You get the baby back bitch meal number 5.
Achieve now, crawling demon.
The amputation went a bit wrong. I may have cut off more than I needed to.
Yeah, you ain't no boy.
Just think, when you're all dead, I can use this ray gun for so much more.
Tell my cousin. I gotta call him and ask him, can you finish my tattoos?
Here.
Hold on.
What are you doing?
You're playing Revelations, round 28.
You're a bomb, bro.
His will to live was greater than need for legs. Just I know the feeling.
I guess.
Wait, no, I don't. To tell you. I have somebody,
actually.
That's cool. I know all about disappointments. Damn.
Is that supposed to be?
I know all about it.
I missed the little fella, but he died doing what he loved.
That sounds very depressing.
Murdering.
Nah, just the truth.
That's life.
I got it from my man Pat. That's just life.
Dealt with it. I'm not going to.
Who the hell?
No, 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 no.
We all face the onslaught head on.
What the fuck is you watching, cuz?
I'm playing a game.
Through my veins.
That shit came up at the first. It very much even more than she loves herself.
What? Love her, little bitch.
You doing the most, cuz. You were reading too much movies for your head tonight.
Nigga, you don't know the story we read them all. You just looking at the pictures.
No.
There will be blood. On guards! Lots of it! I'd be shitty. Of course, that's the state of me being shitty right there.
If I am to die, I will die with honor. I have already seen it.
That bitch being stingy with her shit. That's fine. Bitch, that's why I got a wall going. It's just stupid ass.
I gotta check to see if my order even shipped, so I can see if it's coming from like New Jersey or something.
Oh, wall jump.
What's your name?
Is that order?
Yeah.
What you about, crack?
I did. I bought all kinds of cracks.
You want for real.
Yeah, you want some?
Nah, man, I mean.
Fuck nah, bro. You can. What do I look like to you?
I was talking about him. He look like a guy. Like he needs it.
I will fall on my sword before I allow them to consume me.
This I know.
What do you mean, thanks so much?
Yeah, maybe I'll give it to him so he can stop thinking so much. Then they go over there talking about rap and what?
You have faced the before, soldier. The parts of soldier is but one part of our vast
I lied.
I'm not taking out that Panzer. I got a, what's the name? M87. I'm not doing
that. Oh, God. There's two of them. I'm dead. I am so dead.
No, you ain't.
I am so dead. I'm saving us. Bro.
What?
I just lost my alcoholic because of that.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No, you didn't, because I closed the app.
Just, I happened to close the app too. You know that, right?
No, I thought once, because I'm the host, I thought once I close the app, it should say connection interruption.
No, it didn't even tell me that.
My bad, bro. What the hell? I'm back at this Revelations bullshit. That's what I was trying not to do. I tried not to make you lose your stuff. I would have had four, but dickhead over here. No names mentioned.
Well, that's about to be my goal all next week. Just you know, Derek. After playing a couple of games on your master maps.
Stop it.